Hello, and welcome to the intraday update on dollar sterling. Cable remains within a downtrend to the 152.95, 153.40 lows. As such, the current retracement to the previous corrective high at 156.40 and also pivot point, also down channel resistance, is enough of a correction. Stay short then, or sell, for a break back down to attack the 154.85 low en route to at least 154.25 in the short term. A rally through 156.50, though, concerns for 157.40, possibly 158.40, before lower. Good luck, and have a great day.